Well, I remember that as well from the trailer. Now that we have that, I guess they want us to return to thing. I think it says that too, yeah, so I need to go all the way back there. Question is, are we actually going to get there, or something going to happen along the way? Now, I did watch my first review of this game in my downtime that I played this, and they said that the game was 4 to 5 hours. So that's not too bad for a 20-hour game. They called it a short but memorable experience, so that's definitely good. Timber. Okay, so yeah, it's quite a journey.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this.
What the fuck was
that?
No. Did you just cough?
No.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck.
There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios. Get in your tower, shut the door, don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Oh god, I didn't even do- okay. Wow. Maybe it's like Deliverance, where we think we're being followed, but
tower,
it's not.
This is Two Forks calling you for the, 50th time today. The Flapjack fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
I didn't sleep a wink last night, and I've been going crazy for the past 6 hours of sunup. How are you so chipper?
Well, it's a new day. What a day, this day we've been given.
Maybe I am actually asleep right now. Maybe I didn't stay up all night knowing that someone is...
I actually slept just great.
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
Yes, it is.
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
All right.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Sure. It's the,
No. You don't need to tell me, just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
I see what she's doing. It's code talk. Wait, he also gets it.
Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
I see. Probably there's no interference there, so like, Where is this? Cottonwood Creek. Over there. Alright, that's not too far. Out we go. Alright, time to jump over this again. Oh, or not. Now, instead of going left here, I'm going right. What if you would be stalked here by Slender Man? Like a secret Slender game. That would be best plot twist ever. Should be very close. Yep. There's another cache over there. Ah, those are those types of trees. Okay, I just have to follow this river. What's in between, though? Can I pass it? Yeah, alright, good. Can hear somebody like moving. I've increased the sound little by little each episode. I mean, again, it's kind of creepy, you know? It's not really scary, but it's like the fact that there might be somebody out there. It is a deliverance thing, you know? Am I being followed? Is there someone there? And the feeling of being watched is...
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
It must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code.
Oh.
It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
Let's copy the map. See? Again. Three. Three by... Why are there always numbers? It's very interesting.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry, we have to get into that site.
Are you okay?
I don't know, Henry.
People have been listening to us all summer. How is this actually happening?
I don't know. I'm scared. None of it makes any sense.
Are there any other lookouts this is happening to? Someone else in on this? Anyone?
This is just happening to us. Everyone else is fine.
Are you sure?
Yes. I've tried to bring it up to Chimney Rock, Elk's Fork, and Beartooth Lookout, and every one of them got confused. Asked me if I'm okay and if I need to be relieved. Our fucking state coordinator asked if I was just having lady troubles. So no, this isn't happening to anyone else, and I'm done asking. I just changed clothes laying on the floor because I don't know who could be watching.
Who is doing this?
I don't know who could be doing this. Henry, I've been at this job off and on for 13 years. Sometimes here, sometimes over near Jackson, a couple times down in Wind River. And nothing like this has ever happened before.
Am I just making all of this up? I mean, the eavesdropping, the spying, is this... Fuck, are you... Is any of this real?
What? Are you serious?
I don't know. I asked the same question before.
Maybe I'm just losing my mind.
What?
Like Julia. Maybe it's happening to me, and I'm imagining that I have a boss out there and that we're being spied on.
Henry.
Maybe there was something in the water, or our condo was underneath some power lines, and you, Delilah, you're not real.
Henry, think about her. If what happened to her were happening to you, you wouldn't even be able to realize it.
Okay.
Henry, sweetie, I am real and this is happening. I'm as real as the sky is blue. Take a second.
It's red, though.
Back. I'm on your side.
Okay, I'm all right. I'm headed towards the site.
Good. Keep your head up. Hey, I just thought of something not great.
The sound of fucking bushes moving creeps me out. It gives me goosebumps.
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
Oh, shit.
My thoughts exactly.
Our radios were tapped, and now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
I'm on it. I'm on my way. I'm almost there. Time to get some answers. Because God knows we need them. Alright. Here we are. Yoink.
Oh. Ow.
Random. What's this? If you are trying to reach Dr. Simmons, he is on site from August 15 to October 15. University-owned equipment is responsible of Dr. Johnson. Government-owned equipment is under the purview of Cat Ferdinand. Remember, this is a controlled area, and any issues, malfunction, or violations should be reported immediately. Great. It's actually getting really dark now. Huh? It's actually, the music is kind of soothing, even though it's sort of like thrilling. It's oh my god, fireflies. It's if there was no sound or no music, it would be scarier.
Okay, I'm at the site. I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah, lucky for us. Dee, there's some serious comms equipment out here. Wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot tall transmission tower. And they could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
That's the station right there.
Now they're doing something with the soil out here too. It's all gritted off. Hey, maybe you were right about the lichens. And there's all sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
Like what?
Dishes and stuff on metal legs. There are wires all over the place. I don't know. I'm not really up on high tech. This equipment is not stuff from the hardware store. I found the thing they used to track us.
Holy shit!
You know, you swear, like, a lot.
Not the time, Hank.
Anyway, it's called a wave receiver. Looks like it picks up anything that emits a signal. It's got basic orienteering capabilities, everything. Holy...
Holy shit, Henry?
Yeah, holy shit.
You're gonna take it, right?
Yeah, of course.
Hold on.
I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's... definitely some sort of monitoring station. I just wonder where they are. All of their stuff is here.
And they know you're there, so see what you can find and get out.
I found their main monitoring desk.
Oh my god, what do you see? Seriously, at this stage, I'd believe just about anything.
Okay. Shit. Got a map here that confirms they're tracking our... people's movements. The map's got all sorts of paths and areas marked off on it. There are lines that look like some of the paths I normally take.
Are you positive it's you?
I'm not sure, but I think so. They're measuring the barometric pressure, too. Why?
Maybe it's just a diversion.
There's a box here with a dial. It has a needle, like it measures earthquakes.
You mean like a lie detector?
Yeah, I'm not sticking around to get hooked up to it. This place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
So they live and work in the same tent?
Yeah, it's all one operation.
Like us.
Yeah, like us. The desk in here is a mess. I mean, it's like someone was in a rush or knocked a bunch of stuff over on accident.